jarang buat benda ni. They always lupa untuk buat background check atau due diligence on the current owner. As a buyer, there's a few basic soalan kita kena tanya. Number one, siapa owner? Does the owner really exist? Then kita kena tahu berapa nama dekat dalam title. Seorang, dua orang atau even multiple names. Lastly, yang paling penting sekali, kita kena tahu rumah tu ada caveat ke tak. Kita boleh start tanya your real estate agent. They would probably have the information. Kalau dia tak ada, ask them to check with the owner.
Location, location, location. How about a basic two-story terrace in TTDI that's facing the field? Would this location be a winner for you? Let's check it out.
This basic two-story terrace house has a land plot of 24 feet by 75 feet. Faces east, which allows for a field-facing roof deck for entertainment in the evenings. You can add on a skylight feature here if you enjoy natural light. It comes with 4 rooms and 3 baths. What I love about this home is the potential of building a 2.5-story home that faces a field. You can always change anything in the house, but never the location.
This home is listed for 1.68 million. If this location is a win for you, give us a call today. Don't forget to check out our website for our latest TTDI listings.
Betul ke rumah lelong ni cantik-cantik belaka, memandang bukit dan rumah teres? Ya, hari ini saya nak introduce you guys kepada sebuah rumah baru yang terletak di Taman Suntex yang berdekatan dengan pelbagai highway macam Cheras Kajang dan Silk Highway. Dia juga dekat dengan MRT, so kalau nak pergi mana-mana dengan kereta pun cepat. Kalau tak nak drive, kita gunalah MRT.
Just try.